What's good, crew? It's your girl KDZ Baby, and I'm back again with another reaction video. This time, we got Khalid and Normani Love live on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. And I was so excited to see this. It came on yesterday, I believe. I didn't have time to record it. So, here we go. Now. I'm excited. I love this. If you haven't seen my reaction video to the music video and the audio, go check them out. Let's go. Hey, they got a live band over there. It's hard to catch my vibe. I need a lover to trust, tell me you're on my side. Are you down for the ride? It's not easy for someone to catch my eye. So it's live. It's really live. I mean, let's go. I'm ready to hear Normani. Let's go. Hey, don't be afraid to tell me if you ain't with it. Hey. I see your focus, yeah, you're so independent. It's hard for me to open up, I'll admit it. You got something to say and I'm here to listen. So baby, show me where you love. And it sounds good too. Oh, it's that's funny. And he got black and white shoes and she got... Looks like all white. And the sunglasses. Oh, she got black shoes on. Okay. Yeah, I see it. Okay, Monty, sound good. Is it because of a history? Are you into me? Okay. When it feels so good, but it's bad too. Okay. Hey, I like this. Yeah. Hey. Show me where your love lies. Show me where your love lies. Waste a day and spend the night underneath the sunrise. Hey, yeah. Show me where your love lies. Get it. Come on, let's go. Don't I tell me you got it tonight. Baby, you gon' make me overnight. Tell me how you got. Vocals. Yes. Come on, Marty, let's go. First of all, I just want to say I'm so done with Normani Corday. So done. Vocals. She was live, obviously. Vocals. You still heard them vocals, them amazing vocals. Khalid, he sounded amazing. Like, he sounds exactly how he did on the track, obviously. He's always been good at that. And, I mean, from the award shows, like, that I've seen him perform at. Normani, is this her first solo performance?
She killed it. She killed it. And I love the color coordination, you know, with the outfits. Like, she was wearing all white and black shoes, and he was wearing all black and white shoes. I like that. That was really cool. And it drew attention to what they were saying and what they were doing, rather than, you know, what they were wearing. And that's good. So simple, nice, and so you could really pay attention to the vocals, the moves, and whatever was going on stage, you know, everything. I love this so much, and I'm so proud of Normani and Khalid. They did a great job. I'm excited to see more, and I'm excited to go see Normani and Khalid concert, whenever that will be. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video, and I hope you guys love this song and this performance as much as I do. So yeah, put that in your comment. See, look, can't talk. Put down your suggestions down in the comment section, and I'll get to those soon. Thanks for watching.